got so much pace in their side, haven't they? Always looked dangerous on the counter, and it was a wonderful example of that.
The opening goal of the game then. Moving forward effectively. He's beaten his man. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Dangerous looking attack. Big chance to get them on terms. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. A real opening now. It has to be. Well, a terrific counter-attack, but a disappointing finish.
Well, how quick can they break? Superb build-up. Fast, incisive, but poor in the end, though. Well, he's doing everything in his power to help his team get over the line here. He's kicking every ball.
Murray. I must say, this looks promising. Running towards goal. Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him, just hit it.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Well, great read there to intercept. He must finish! Well, a moment he would dearly love to have back.
Well, listen, he tried to hit it too hard. Just relax a little bit, focus on your technique.
And the cross into the middle. Competence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
Well, chasing this game, but the corner might help them. Poor execution with regard to the corner. And disappointingly, he got completely underneath that.
Well, here's a coaching tip. Long-range shot, lean back equals over the bar.
I always listen to your coaching tips, Lee.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Smith, racing forward, trying to catch them out. And a throw-in it's going to be. What can he do from here? And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think. And the referee's making that absolutely clear. And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. So, a level contest. 1-1. Strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. The possession lost, intercepted. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Smith. Murray. And the counter attack is on, options available. All in all, a broken counter attack. He's got the right idea with that pass. He's got to score! And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way. Back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
Smith. Murray. A Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
There was a sound reason why we were focusing on him. He's making his presence felt in attack, Lee.
Yeah, well, he scores so many goals because he takes so many shots. The keeper must be at...
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Smith. Slipshod passing. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Smith. That's a lovely ball. Space on the flank. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Smith. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Murray. Crossing possibilities. Shot attempted. The goalkeeper relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Terrific block there.
With Alan Keegan, that's Alan Keegan. Please come
Boyle.
To reception. Your wife is
Murray.
Waiting for
you. Smith. Flores. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And over came the ball from the flat. Surely the equaliser. It's still alive. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Beautifully timed.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive. They just need a bit of magic or a bit of luck. It will take either, I'm sure, at this stage to get back into this game.
It's there for him! And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
Untidy in possession. I must say, no shortage of space. He could pick out a teammate. It's opening up for them. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
O'Neill. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Davis making progress, and they've won possession again. Murray, not what he was intending. Bad pass. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. A chance to whip it in. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. He succeeds in clearing it. Great pressure, giving it a try. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. He's driven in the corner, and the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. O'Neill.
Davis.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Wonderfully weighted pass. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. O'Neill. Coleman. It is a decent looking attack here. Went in strongly, decisively, and turned out of play. So it will be a throw-in. Will he play it in? This looks promising. Well, they have the ball once more. Could be a chance to break here. Kelly. Flores. And that's an important intervention.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to...
Useful looking ball. Oh, surely. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Dealing with the threat that was real. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Flores. Not a good pass. Oh, that's an interesting pass. A really top-notch piece of defending. And teammates to play it to. It should be! And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
A chance to revisit the goal. Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
The fourth official has indicated...
The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Flores. Gliding through the gears. And now it is truly final. The match is over. It has to be. Well, a terrific counter-attack, but a disappointing finish.
Well, how quick can they break? Superb build-up, fast.
I must say, this looks promising. Running towards goal.
Some questions regarding the match. Thank you for your time.